Hello everybody on the YouTube side of things. Welcome in. Hopefully you enjoy your time here. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let me know and I will try to answer them in the comments. Question. What type of cats do you like the most? If you're a cat person, what kind of cats do you like? And if you're a dog person, what specific type of dogs do you like? You can list more than one. Kitty! I like kitty! I like kitty. I like kitty. I like kitty. A black and white kitty. Oh, is that how you get a tuxedo cat? I make jokes, but I'm somewhat sort of serious. But yeah, I like kitty. I like kitties. Kitties are cool. I'm liking every photo, by the way. Ooh. I like the model. The one Sarcafontaine. I know I saw the little doge that you can get on God of War Fenrir in real pet, but all the same. I know what you're trying to say. Also I have an autocorrect brain, so just forewarning, my brain will usually autocorrect what most people put. So, just a heads up. But I know certain people have certain things where they have to have it, where it's, written properly, like OCD, like I have. So, I understand. And I understand when people put it a second or third time. So, just a heads up. Ooh, excuse me. General chat. Hi. The white one is Snowball, and is a she. The black one is Rocco, the brother we stayed at the RSPCA shelter, because the old owner abused. Let me know. I might be willing to travel to give you a helping hand. Also, I gotta do a ara ara and a ubu. Need to get the game loaded, but I first need the controller in my controller plugged in. We're a safe rescue. They're safe now. I am happy for that. I am very much happy for that. Also, Skylar, you now have the access to emotes. Which are cat emotes, which a lot of them are going to be cat emotes, obviously, unfortunately. Unless you do like cats and awesome, then it's fortunately you have cat emotes now. But yeah. Make the game started. Background. Have a meme, but I don't know if it's appropriate because it's about a joint, and yes, I love cats. I don't mind if it's about joints and whatnot. You mean like joints as in knees and elbows and shoulders, or are you talking about joints as in weed? Because either way, it's cool. Also, I'm going to do the uwu first, just to get that out of the way. I'm not as good at the uwu as I am at the ara ara. Ooh. I still suck at the ooh. I'm still trying to work on that. It's illegal here, but I'll be honest. Smoked weed before. I know a lot of people who do. Just smoked one weed. Just a very individual strip of weed. Not like multiple, not like grass, but just a single strand of it. Also, I'm gonna change my outfit real quick. Because I've had this outfit on for a little while. Give me 1 second. I haven't started it yet. There we go. In case you weren't aware. It's still loading. I'm just trying to avoid a copyright, that's all. Because Skyrim likes to copyright. They like to copyright strike a lot. Think my Discord account glitched. I'm not sure. Hopefully the game loads up on the screen. There was a picture in game screenshots and then it disappeared. They, them, he, him, depending, but if you don't know what I am, I'm just do they, them. Okay, let's see. This time you poof the boof Dragonborn. What is poof the boof? I've heard of Puff Puff Pass, but not poof the boof before. Also, is the game showing at all for y'all? Like, I know it's been playing, but has it like shown it yet? It's showing? Fuck yeah. No, I'm gonna get out of goddamn trees. Alright, I need to get just... That looks super cool. Might fall asleep. Your voice is nice to me, to be honest. Don't know why, but it is. You're not the first, to be honest with you. You're not the first and you're not the last that's going to tell me that my voice is soothing. I gotta remember the controls. That's right, come on, bitch. Let's go. Ow. Ow! Quit fucking hitting me, bitch. Okay, y'all are bitches. Thank you again. No problem. I've had a lot of people tell me that my voice is very soothing and relaxing. Oh, the Ada Ada. I forgot, the Ada Ada. How many mods do I have? About 720, give or take. Give or take about 720. Also, the, well then. I have like 230-ish, mostly weapon mods. Mine's mainly like, spells and clothing. Mine's spells and clothing. But yeah, that was the Ada Ada. Can I? No, not the Black Fox. So yeah, not that much. I don't have that many mods. I can get... Shit. What did I do? Huh? Well, there, and I don't get it. Even I don't get that one. Give me 1 second. In the middle of a fight.
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
After this fight. Give me a second to go these two Hagravens and this Spireheart. Just that ass. Oh, there's Ian. Okay. Don't know what Logia is coming at me for. I thought Scott was asking about Twitch mods, so I replied. Well, there's Ian. Oh, chick chat, stretch, there, not there, there's not there. I thought you were saying, oh, there Ian, so there Ian, like you were mad at, pet pets you a lot. Able to fall asleep, about to fall asleep, I didn't know if that said able or about to. My brain just was like, I believe in miracles. You sexy thing, you sexy thing. I can't fuck. Don't feel bad. Sometimes I can't neither, so I can't either. Neither? Either? Words. Fuck me. I think that's one crash. That's the problem with mods sometimes. I I don't have one, but I really should when I play Skyrim. Also, if you want to know what I'm doing in Skyrim, just use exclamation point Skyrim. Hey, the cuts are handling. Not those kind of cuts. I had like some cuts from work. Not those kind of cuts. Trust me, this fucking Mountain Dew is in the game. I'd be drinking that shit more. That and tea. But unfortunately, I don't think they have tea in Mountain Dew in Skyrim. I wouldn't be surprised that a mod added Mountain Dew or tea to Skyrim. I really should look for that, though, to be honest. Kinda mad it crashed. Not gonna lie. I gotta do a stretch, I think. There was a goldfish in there. Did I miss anything in chat? No, I don't think I did. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, I didn't miss anything else in chat. Excuse me. Geronimo! Just in case. When was the last time we played this? Almost a month ago. Damn.
Been a long time since someone took the lead. Longer still since any survived. I once performed the entirety of the poetic Edda from atop Bard's Leap before trying my luck. Well, you can see how that turned out.
Unfortunately, I can definitely see how that turned out. He's not the same Azadol that we get the armor from, is it? Thirst is quenched. Damn you all to hell. Ta-da! Fuck your axe. Go. Says I should sleep. It's a bedroll. Does this count? Says I should sleep. Doesn't say where. One, two, three, four. 4 a.m. I've been told by a good number of people that I have a very soothing voice. Accustomed to cold. Anything I can cook? Potato soup. See, what were we doing last? About book collecting, farmhand, graybeards, real estate. No. Bones for Bros. I forgot why I marked that on the map, but there's probably a reason for it. Oh, that fucking shield looks baller. It actually looks like glass. That really does look like a legitimate glass shield. That is cool. What's cool if you don't mind my asking? The shield? Oh. Makes sense. Yeah, we're not gonna... Oh god. We are definitely not dealing with that. Whatever that is. Did that just say Hel- oh, I thought that said Helgen's farmhouse. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Nightgate Inn. Now I kind of want a glass shield. Just because it does indeed look like glass. Why did I mark this on my map? It's been a month. There's got to be a good reason why I marked it on my map.
Must gather our strength. Who knows what's inside?
Treasure, that's what. Get off your scaly rump and let's go.
Hush, Salma. We aren't alone.
Don't mind me. I'm just a simple nobody. Don't mind me. I'm just a simple nobody. Nothing to worry about. I am just a simple nobody, just trying to get through. That's still fucking awesome. Generate 5 gold per hour. Just should drop my weight down a little bit. Yeah, here we go. Be right back. All right. See you when you get back. Gonna do a hard save here. Yeah, it's been nearly a month since we played this. Holy shit.
Ugh, we should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas either. We were here first.
Mm-hmm.
Not without us you aren't. I'm sure there's enough for everyone after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake us off that easily. Let's see what's here.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, Beamja is someone who turns their back on you or something like that. If I'm not mistaken, I think Beamja turns their back on you. That would have worked. Oh, I could do that on the other spiders. Get some money. Take that. Suppose use more money.
This is it. We found Gathrick's tomb.
Oh, hello. Gladly take that.
That's done it. Let's get in there. What was that? Time to end this little game.
Thank you for that. Oh, so sorry I'm not talking much. Just combat. Don't want that falling into the hole. Oh, smart. Walking to a dead end. But welcome back. Yeah, welcome back. Control amounts, blah, blah, blah. Make sure that's everything in here. Need somebody to have a calm spell. Shit. Calming spell.
I knew I'd find you. You won't get
away. Ha ha, bitch. Get past that one. Keep my daughter safe and you'll earn both your freedom and that damned book you want so badly. But by the divines, if any harm comes to her, I'll make sure everyone I do business with will hear about what you did in Black Marsh. Damn. That's one way to do it. Whoever's chasing me can chase me all the way up here, because fuck fighting that by myself. Do I even have enough mana? I do. That's right, keep following me. That's right, come on. Come on. Come on, you dumb jogger. Come on, dumb jogger. That's right. Is your video my dad sent me? I will check that out in a little bit. God damn, how much do I have to fight?
I cannot best you.
just one-shot me, huh? Is that two crashes now? Come on, get all your crashes out of your system. What the fuck? The fuck? The pipe busted under the street? Only thing that would make sense. The pipe busted under the street. Nope, y'all can handle that. That was a crazy video. Ban in the eternal pits of hell.
This is it. We found Gathric's tomb.
This one of a kind of Some kind of explosion. Oh, definitely some kind of explosion.
That's done it. Let's get in there.
Mm-hmm. Let's get in here. Thank you kindly. Oh, I picked them both up? Okay. Don't know why I would need an inkwell. That's crazy though, that a pipe busted like that. Just want to make sure I didn't forget anything. Potion of health. Potion of healing. But yeah, that is a crazy situation.
Go.
I feel like I got a paralysis spell, don't I? That was weird. I didn't want it to keep flickering like that, so.
Let's clear the place out first, then we'll gather our loot.
Damn it! Wasn't paying attention.
Time for you to die.
At least it auto-saved in front of the door. Fucking five times it saved. Oh, I forgot to shit. Give me 1 second. I should be able to do it from here. Yep, it should be up there now. Yeah, I should be able to use chaos tricks now. Now y'all should be able to do the chaos tricks. That is if anyone's still there.
Thank you.
Thank you for the mana potion. And the perk point. Pouch of gold. I appreciate that. Definitely appreciate that, the Etchanaut. Did you just summon enemies on me? God damn it. Ooh, 180. Hell yeah. We'll take that. It's actually worth something. But yeah, thank you for all of that. We can become even more ethereal. Oh god. Ebony flesh? I appreciate that. I appreciate that more than I care to admit. Funny thing is, skeletons will fight him before they'll fight me. So thank you for that, I guess. It's gonna spawn at though. It must have spawned outside the map.
I should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help. There's just one more thing I need from you. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both.
Oh god, fuck. You have a good night there, Skylar. Oh shit, almost fell. I swear, I know how to sit down. All of that just went down the drain. Got both my potions that I wanted. I don't know what you give me, but I appreciate it. Whoa, there, buddy. What the fuck? The fuck enemy is that? Fuck that sorcerer. Dying.
Did you hear something?
Don't know. Something probably in the lore that I don't know nothing about. Just to give me a second to catch my breath and everything. Flame Edgenock. Best healing. I don't know what a Zavali is. Zavali. Yeah, from Oblivion.
should thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gathric alone. There's just... your blood should be good enough. This will go easy.
It's good. What was that? Time to end this little game.
Took all his weapons, bitch. No, come here. They're the second most powerful sorcerers after liches. Damn. Hey, she lived. Hold on.
Just wanted adventure, not this. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while. I don't know. Beamjaw has looked after me since I was knee-high to him. I need to rest, and then I think I'm going back to High Rock. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while. Be careful.
I didn't want to kill Selma. Shit. Don't kill Selma. Well, she died. Didn't really want her to die. What the fuck? Giant mud crab. Of course, Lugia. I appreciate that. I may seem like a doting fool, but I still don't like this. The world is a more dangerous place than you realize, and hunting for treasure is a fool's life. Tread carefully and keep half an eye on Beamjaw. He should be able to protect you, but do not trust him. Come home as soon as you're tired of this charade.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective. I'd better get going.
That's a lot of blood there, too. I am chaos. That's how I'm reading it.
I am chaos.
Like, okay. I am speed. Whee! They ain't encountering me hard. Don't worry, I need to save points. I appreciate the perk point. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say there's something missing. What do y'all think? Is there something missing? I just feel like there's something missing. Just feel like there's something missing. What do y'all think? I feel like there's just... something's just missing. What do y'all think? Y'all think there's something missing? Just a tiny something that's missing. Also, thank you for the gold and the items. I knew someone was gonna pull some fucking enemy out their ass. So I was just sitting there waiting. So I could just walk right out the door as soon as enemies are spawned. God, if they follow me out the door. Just fuck. Ha! Fuck! I'm gonna say, ha! No! Get burned! Well, there goes that wolf. We're just gonna leave that there. No, it's exclamation point, head pats, person. That looks like one hell of a drop. Not gonna lie. Just a heads up, your mud crab's all the way the fuck down there. You summon skeletons on the side of a cliff, I might add. Ow! God damn, they had to pop that off. What the fuck? You realize I can't die from that, right? As long as I'm paralyzed, I can't die from that height. Because I am paralyzed. It doesn't affect me. So... RIP? I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but that didn't work. I appreciate the bundle of arrows. Ow! What did you do? Skeletons, wolves, save game, paralyzed, bundle of arrows? Look, I am not a total ass. I'm just chaotic. Hey, I ain't saying anything. I just thought it was interesting. I forgot I did set up the one where you can use bits also if you don't want to use channel points. I will say some of your summons fell off the side of the cliff and ended up dying. What the fuck was that? I don't know what the fuck that was, but something flew. I love how your skeleton is trying to find me down here. Heh heh, bitch! Get some. Burn. Burn, I said. Well, so much for that. Skeleton fell all the way down there. I don't know where the skeleton is. Oh, I see the skeleton. Surprise, motherfucker! Look, you did get some bitties. Oh no, I appreciate it. Trust me, I appreciate it. Like, I'm not complaining, I just thought it was kind of funny that you did all that and I still managed to live. Also, you gave me a lot of money, too. Did you summon goblins too? Ow! Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Did I miss something? I'm testing the mic on my cooler voice. The chat controller. Ow! 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 Damn, you're violent. Okay. Seriously, Doge? Get your ass handed to you. I got a horse. I appreciate the help. I'm not gonna be mad about the help being a horse when I could have used any other support. Found the crab. Thank you for the plenty of health. The plentiful health potions. Ow! I think your other ones fell down the cliff, unfortunately. Just a heads up. Yeah, I think all the other three fell down the cliff. I appreciate the giant mud crab. I'm just gonna stand here. Wait till it dies of burning damage. There goes one of your wolves sitting up there. Just burning. Oh no, your horse. You realize mud crabs can't walk this? They get stuck. Make me uninvisible. Make me visible. Oh, God damn you. Just had to make me invisible. So that way they can't see me for combat. I appreciate the pouch of gold. Become visible. No cursing or raging. Usa. That's gonna be so easy. Come on, please. Thank you. Ben, you little horsey. Ben, in the eternal hellfire, that is your pain. You shall get wrecked. Up your rectum. Don't hurt me, horsey. Don't hurt me, horsey. I'm not raging, and I'm not cussing. Thank you for letting me get my archery up there. I could just stay still. Cool. Whee! Doing, doing, doing. Just get wrecked, fool. I pity the fool who tries to stop me. What was that? Oh, perk point. Thank you. Thank you for the perk point. Appreciate it. I'll admit it did scare me for a second. Thought something bad was gonna happen. I appreciate that. Hello from the shoulders of a great leader, his name is lost to history. Thank you for the ally and the perk point. Alright, let me save it. I've got 9 perk points. Right. Let's see. Restoration. Work on smithing. Well, deal 25% more damage. Okay, we're still alive. We're still good. We're still doing A-okay. No dragons. No enemies. Should be safe. Should be safe. Said the Optimus. I don't know why I'm just like...
Drink water, you dehydrated bitch!
Don't scare me like that. Had me scared for a second there, not gonna lie. I'm just glad none of y'all summoned an enemy during that moment. I would have been fucked. Ready for bed? Same. Might watch a little bit of anime and then go to bed. I just don't know what the fuck I'm gonna watch. I don't know when that person was used. I'm good. All right. Yeah, I think I'll watch a little bit of anime and then go to bed. What am I gonna watch? I have no freaking clue. Going in the poop chute. Going for the poop chute. Check out that Silver Spoon show. Honestly, I don't really want to watch that right now. It's not something I really want to watch right now. Are y'all a friend or y'all a foe? Y'all a foe, y'all a foe. Please tell me it's saved at some point between then and now. Like an autosave or something. The only reason I don't really want to check out Silver Spoon is because I don't want to taint the anime that I watched. It's late as night and it feels alright. It's late as night, oh what a night. Well, hey, we did kill him. Cool. Actually, let me just get this one stone, and then they got it. Fuck me. Dwarven dragon? Really? Dwarven dragon. That's what I gotta fight next. When I come back. Oh, fuck me. Not one, but two fucking dwarven dragons. What do you mean, taint the anime you talked to? Well, I mean, I don't want to taint the manga that I read with the anime, because usually when I read a manga of something, I don't really want to watch the anime of it, because sometimes they don't do it justice. That's the only reason why I say that. I didn't mean taint the anime, I meant taint the manga. That was my fault. Fucking two. That's like, the best way I can describe it is like, you read the book and then you watch the movie, and it's like, the movie wasn't as good as the book. Because you built it up so much in your head from the book that the movie couldn't even possibly do it justice. Does that kind of make sense? Like when Avatar or Dragon Ball went live action. When Avatar? Are you talking about Avatar Last Airbender? Same concept, yeah. When they went from animation to live action. Basically any anime that went live action. I think the only exception that everybody agreed on was Death Note was decent. Outside of that, it's kind of a Oh God. Okay. Also, Lugia, you know you spent like a dollar here, right? I hope you know that. That was like a dollar's worth of shit that you did. I hope you know that. Because also like 100 bits. I didn't realize like all of them were bits. I thought they were still chaos tricks. Not the bit version, the crowd control one. I didn't know. I appreciate it if you still want to leave the 100 bits here. Hope Lugia knows that he spent like a dollar here. I hope he understands that. Do you believe in miracles? You sexy thing, you sexy thing. He's a streamer. He knows what bits are. No, I meant, like, he was spinning them left and right, and I hope he understands that that's like 100 bits is a dollar. Each bit is 1 cent, basically. Within reason, it's about it's 1 cent. Like, each time he did one of those things, that was a bit that he spent. Chaos tricks, 20, 70, 80, 90, a dollar. Yeah, he spent like a dollar. It's up to him. I appreciate it though. A roundabout way of using bits, but still use bits. Hopefully I spelled that right. Just want to say thank you all for stopping by. I know this was a longer stream than usual. This was like a 6 hour stream. God damn. I did take like a miniature break in between for dinner, which I appreciate y'all sticking around for that. Well, sticking around after I ate dinner. I just want to say again, thank you all for stopping by. Love each and every one of you beautiful souls out there. The video is going to be just under 2 hours, but the stream itself was about 6 hours. 6 hours and so many seconds now. But yeah, I just want to say again, thank you all for stopping by. Love each and every one of you beautiful souls out there. And no matter what anyone tells you, you are valid and you matter. I know a lot of people don't hear that they are valid or that they matter, and I would at least like to be one of the people that tells you that you are valid and that you matter. So hopefully you have a wonderful day and a night when you see this, or if you make it this far, I greatly appreciate it, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace and aloha. Ooh, that kind of hurt a little bit, saying that. Anyways, hope to see you on the next one. Meow. Meow. Meow.